Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Undertale. It's been a while. We last left off here in Hotlands. You know about that Hotland Blue? Yeah, so I have to really quick just check and make sure I'm not about to die. Alright. Oh, I'm one experience away from a level up. I like this trick way more than they should. I'm assuming we want to go up. Please select a location. I'm gonna go to left floor 1, because I'm assuming that's where we're supposed to go. I could be wrong though. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Not having played this before makes this interesting. Oh! It's not blocked anymore. This is where we started, isn't it? Wait a second. Sorry, I'm having way too much fun with that trick. Alright. Basically, if you hold up and down against the wall at the same time, your character doesn't know whether it wants to go up or down. I guess right floor 2? Oh wait, right floor 2 is where we were, isn't it? So that would mean we need right floor... What the frig is that thing? Heh! I'm Heat's Flames Man. Remember my name. Heat's Flames Man. Alright. What is Sans doing here? I do not understand this game sometimes. I love hot dogs. Hey, isn't it weird there's snow on that guy's roof? Guess he's just too lazy to clean it off. What is that thing? Toasty bun. It's eating a hot dog and it's a volcano. Hey buddy, what's up? Wanna buy a hot dog? It's only 30G. Thanks, kid. Here's your dog. Yeah, dog. Apostrophe dog. It's short for hot dog. Hot dog? Deals 20 HP. The meat is made of something called a water sausage. Oh boy, dinner with the girlfriend. It's a picture of a cat girl figurine next to a bowl of instant noodles. Wow. Ooh, pie rope. I'm gonna run. I've got better to do. Cool skeleton 95. Are we posting hot pics? Here's me and my cool friend. It's a picture of Papyrus flexing in front of a mirror. He's wearing sunglasses. Giant muscular biceps are pasted onto his arms. The biceps are also wearing sunglasses. Lol, cool skeleton 95, that's a joke, right? The only joke here is how strong my muscles are. Cool skeleton 95, I'm assuming that NapsaBlue 22 has sent you a friend request. Hell yeah, we accept it. Seems to have already rejected itself. Oh, come on! Poor NapsaBluke. There's an apron lying on the ground. Will you take it? Yes. Oh, fine. Be that way. Man, I love the music in this section. Do I need this anymore? I feel like... For five-fingered folk. Alright, I'm gonna just get rid of them. Goodbye. I'll pick up the apron. I'm sure the apron does something. Alright, stained apron. Is it stained with, like, spaghetti sauce or ketchup? Because that would be pretty entertaining. Defense 11, heals 1 HP every other turn. I mean, that's pretty good. Is there a way I can compare... So, defense 11... So what's the old tutu have for defense? Finally, a protective piece of armor. That's kind of funny because it's a tutu. Get it? Because like, her. Alright, so I'm assuming this is not going to work. Hi, it's Dr. Alphys. This puzzle is kind of, timing-based. You see those switches over there? You'll have to press all three of them within 3 seconds. I'll try to help you with the rhythm. Click. Okay, now press the third one. Hey. Uh-oh, looks like you only needed to press two of them. Wait, what? Alphys, you're a little derpy. Oh, so that was it? Okay. Alphys, you're weird. Oh. That's the last time I tried to help with a puzzle. Lamau. Oh my god. Hey. I'm going to the bathroom, so I'll be MIA for a bit. I'm sure you can handle this puzzle yourself. Yeah, he figures you leave me this one. Oh, I see. Okay, so it makes it alternate to the next spot then. So that'll bring me... I'm not gonna press any of the buttons. So if I go to that one. If I jump down, that'll be left, and I'll land to... Oh! Alpha, why is there a microwave there? And a mouse hole. Oh my god, people think Mew Mew 2 is better than Mew Mew 1? Lol, that's a joke, right? Knowing the mouse might one day hack the computerized safe and get the cheese fills you with determination. Okay. There's a piece of cheese inside this computerized laser safe. The lasers have melted the edges of the cheese. It's stuck to the table. Oh my god, don't they get it? Ruins Mew Mew's entire character arc. My Mew Mew 2 review. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie 2 is neither kissy nor cutie. It's trash. 0 stars. Wow. So Alphys is literally like every single nerdy hipster. Hey, you! Stop! We've, received an anonymous tip about a human wearing a striped shirt. They told us they were wandering around Hotland right now. I know. Sounds scary, huh? Well, just stay chill. We'll bring you someplace safe, okay? Huh? What is it, bro? The shirt they're wearing? What about it? Bro, are you thinking what I'm thinking? Bummer, this is, mega embarrassing. We, actually totally have to kill you and stuff. So that's how we start fights now. Royal Guard number one, okay. Royal Guard member within shining polished armor. Team attack! Team attack! L1 stands guard. Member with stuffy armor. You're dead and all. Smells like a military zoo. You clean, its cooling dirt begins to wash away. Give us the soul, bruh. Getting warmer. Come back here, you. O2 watches your movements. It's cooling dirt begins to wash away. Get back here, you. Can't take it. Armor too hot. Much better. Our Railguard 01 looks bothered by something. You tell Railguard 1 to be honest with his feelings. I am so confused right now. Dude, I can't take this anymore. Not like this! Like, O2, I like you, bro. The way you fight, the way you talk. I love doing team attacks with you. I love standing here with you, bouncing and waving our weapons in sync. O2, I, like, want to stay like this forever. Psych! Gotcha, bro. Ha ha! O1. Yeah, bro? Do you want to get some ice cream after this? Sure, dude! Ha ha! Okay. Well, that just happened. Real talk. I'm so confused. Take this old tutu and this torn notebook because I'm sure those will be useful someday. Oops, wait, how's the humnin' doing? You on the turlet? Top 10 shows that make you forget to do your freaking job. Yay, glitch walk. It's dark in here, it's spooky. Ring. Okay, I'm back. Another dark room, huh? Don't worry. My hacking skills have got things covered. Oh god. Metaton round 2, 3, something. Are you serious? Oh yes! School canceled over reactivated puzzles. Good evening, beauties and gentle beauties. This is Metaton reporting live from MTT News. Scientists discovers health benefits of using computer. Just kidding. Lol. Okay. An interesting situation has arisen in Eastern Heartland. Fortunately, our correspondent is there reporting live. Local Metaton, very rich and famous and gorgeous. Brave correspondent, please find something newsworthy to report. Tiny volcano monster tries its best. Receives tiny applause. Our 10 wonderful viewers are waiting for you. Oh no, that movie script, how'd that get there? It's a super juicy sneak preview of my latest guaranteed not to bomb film. Metaton the movie. 28, starring Metaton. I've heard that like the other films, it consists mostly of a single 4-hour shot of rose petals showering on my reclining body. Oh, but that's not confirmed. You wouldn't spoil my movie for everyone with a promotional story, would you? Report this one. Look more. Woo, that was close. You almost gave me a bunch of free advertisement. Ooh la la, this video game you found, it's dynamite. Though I don't make an appearance in it until 3/4 in. But I like that, appearing from the heavens like manna, slaking the audience's hunger for gorgeous robots. Oh, that's Metaton. Hey, it's an Earthbound box. Oh my, it's a present, and it's addressed to you, darling. Aren't you just bursting with excitement? What could be inside? Well, no time like the present to find out. As per journalistic standards, a death force field surrounds the area of intrigue. What a sensational opportunity for a story. I can see the headline now. A dog exists somewhere. Frankly, I'm blown away. I have legit no idea what I'm supposed to pick. Oh, what's that? Oh my. It's a completely nondescript glass of water. But anything can make a great story with enough spin. Anything else up here I missed? A basketball? Basketball's a blast, isn't it, darling? Too bad you can't play with these balls. They're MTT brand fashion basketballs for wearing, not playing. You can't get rich and famous like moi without beautifying a few orbs. I have no idea what that means. I'm gonna look inside the present. Because there's no time like the present. Let's cut that one in post. Report this one. Attention viewers, a correspondent has found a present! And it's time for the unboxing video. Get it? Unboxing videos are funny. Haha! Let's find out what's inside. That round black shape. Could it be? Looks like Christmas came early this year. If Santa gave people bombs instead of presents. Really though, a bomb. What a thoughtful gift. They even decided to light it for you. But don't get too excited. You haven't even seen the rest of the room yet. Oh my. It seems everything in this area is actually a bomb. That dog's a bomb. That basketball's a bomb. Even my words are. Brave correspondent, if you don't defuse all of the bombs, this big bomb will blow you to smithereens in 2 minutes. It's set to 5. Then you won't be reporting live any longer! How terrible, how disturbing. Our 9 viewers are going to love watching this. Good luck, darling. Don't worry. I installed a bomb defusing program on your phone. Use the defuse option when the bomb is in the defuse zone. Now, go get him. Dog defused. I defused a dog. Okay. Come back here. How am I supposed to? Oh my Jesus. Is it gonna come back? Okay. Extremely agile water. Glass of water. Fight me. No, actually, fight me. Basket bomb! Bomb defused. I'm running out of time. I feel like I'm gonna die. Defuse the present. Present bomb. I'm probably gonna die. I feel like I'm dead. Unless something crazy happens. Because that seems like the theme of this game. Are you freaking kidding me? Oh no! Shoots! Tick. I got it. Defuse failed? Are you freaking kidding me? What do you mean defuse failed? Oh my god. And now I'm dead. Great job! Now there's only one left at the bottom left. And I'm dead. Oh my god, did I legit get it with 1 second left? Well done, darling. You've deactivated all the bombs. If you didn't deactivate them, the big bomb would have exploded in 2 minutes. Now it won't explode in 2 minutes. Instead, it'll explode in 2 seconds. Goodbye, darling. Huh. It seems the bomb isn't going off. That's because while you were monologuing, I changed. Oh no, you deactivated the bomb with your hacking skills. Yeah, that's what I did. Curses. It seems I've been foiled again. Curse you, human. Curse you, Dr. Alphys, for helping so much. But I don't curse my 8 wonderful viewers for tuning in. We keep dropping viewers like mad. Until next time, darling. Wow. We really showed him, huh? Hey, I know I was kind of weird at first, but I really think I'm getting more confident about guiding you. So don't worry about that big dumb robot. I'll protect you from him, and if it really came down to it, we could just turn... never mind. Later. Could you just turn the robot off? Is that what you're about to say? Are you trying to tell me this is all a farce? A ruse? Is there anything left up there? Hey, it's a bomb. Hello, bomb. Can I do anything with the bomb? Apparently not. It was still set to 5 minutes, so I'm a little confused. And we're out of here. Alright. Is there another save spot here? Because I feel like I'm going to need it. Oh, Lord. That was new. I noticed you've been kind of quiet. Are you worried about meeting Asgore? Well, don't worry, okay? The king is really a nice guy. I'm sure you could talk to him, and with your human soul, you can pass through the barrier. So no worrying, okay? Just forget about it and smile. I feel like I'm gonna die. Alright, now where do I go? Please select a location. We've done right floor 1 and 2. Left floor 3. I'm a little scared right now. Oh, this is not like... Huh. Spider bake sale, all proceeds go to real spiders. I ended up buying a donut. I didn't want to. But that girl, even though I told her no, she kept staring at me in this creepy way and licking her lips. Now I'm out of cash. Okay. Well, I'm gonna figure out what to do with donuts, I guess. Wait, I'm gonna check off screen if I have donuts, and I'll let you know. But anyways, thanks for watching, guys. Yeah.